Now let's see this question. This question is from compound interest. So what the question is saying, if principal P becomes Q in 1 year when compounded half yearly with R percent annual rate. So they have given annual rate, but this is compounded half yearly. So we know the formula that amount, total amount is becoming Q, right? Initial amount was P, so 1 plus R, but we are taking half yearly compounded. So this will be R by 2 upon 100, right? So half yearly, so this will become 2 into 1. Right. Now, if the same principal P becomes Q in 1 year when compounded annually. So now it is compounded annually with S percent of annual rate of interest. So again it is becoming Q, but now principal is same. Right. But now the interest is S and the time is 1 year. Right. So this is same. So we can write them like this. So this will be R upon 200 upon square is equal to P 1 plus S upon 100. So this P will cut this P, right? So now we have to just tell which is greater or which is less, R is greater or S is greater, right? So what we can do, just assume any value of R so that this equation become easy. So I am supposing let R is 200, right? So this is I am assuming just to solve this equation so that I will get which one is greater, right? So if I am putting R here 200, this 200 will cut 200. So this will be 1 plus 1, 2. So 2 square is equal to 4. So this will be 4 square 1 plus S upon 100. So I will get S upon 100 is equal to 3. So S will be 300. So we assume R 200 and then S is 300. It means R is less than S. Okay. So the answer is option C.